Bah, Ghostbusters. Now I'll see if I can remember how to play this. I haven't played it in 2 freaking weeks. Shit keeps coming up on the weekends, and I get busy and then don't end up streaming. But I'm enjoying the game, so. Boop. My poor PlayStation 3 is so loud. Inferno. Ben, Clown, either you guys played Mario Wonder yet? John, I don't remember whether you said you'd played it yet or not. You asked me why I couldn't play it. Ba-da-da-da.
Some minor structural damage.
Thanks, Eva. My point being that there's more to worry about here than some minor cosmetic issues.
Definitely a mandala node.
If we don't shut down Shandor's mandala soon, most of Manhattan will become as vacant as this. Not to mention also becoming a bastion of absolute mind-numbing horror for centuries to come.
Hey, I definitely don't lay out $2,000 a month for a 600 square foot walk-up to live in a bastion. Let's get it.
I'm trying to remember exactly what all my shit does. Whoop, pick it back up. Hey, my PS3 still looks great. Man, the PS3, don't get me wrong. Like, I'm aware that the PS3 had some issues with, like, people's faces. Like, there were some real, what do you want to call that? Uncanny Valley moments with stuff on the 3, but...
It's an ambush! Get them hot!
What?
Wait,
where?
Wait, I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual haunts.
I think Ray is right. They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes. Ghosts of ghosts. completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet a friendly ghost someday, but I'll settle for harmless right now.
I'm getting a strong valence right there on the building.
Alyssa said she was called to the 12th floor. Let's start there.
Do, do, do.
Stairs?
Well, we can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators. Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
I think we're dealing with a level 5 anchored ambusher. Be careful.
It went into the stairwell! We've got it cornered!
Lures you in. The manager, what are you doing here?
Ghosts, monsters, everywhere.
There was another voice, a woman's scream. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
Mad people.
Then yes, I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety.
Murder.
God.
Someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch, a professional widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
Exposition.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone?
I came back last night to retrieve some payroll records, but the hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me. And the phones are down, too.
That means we're trapped now, too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing. There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators don't eat us.
Yes, if the elevators don't eat us.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the 3rd floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevator to move.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen.
Murder skellies.
This is really useful. You got him on the rope.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Winston.
Generator.
The kitchen. Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall.
Some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before, but be careful. I don't think we're alone.
Use your PKA.
You okay?
This place.
Let's keep moving.
Did you and Vinkman do all this when you were chasing slugs?
No, this is a lot worse than that.
When you say big, do you mean big, big?
Big, big?
At the very least, maybe even bigger.
That sounds like big. The manager said there was a generator room around here somewhere. Look for it, George.
Well, there's a door. Let me open it.
It has to be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out for a sign.
Drink. Fry some mice.
Look, Cadet found the emergency generator.
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch or something that could start up a generator.
Right, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge when you activate the generator.
You mean to say he could be electrocuted after the power's back on?
Could happen. Outside chance. Ah, sweet music.
I'd recommend not stepping in that water.
That sounds like an excellent recommendation.
Looks like that power cable is causing all the trouble.
Get it out of the water, then.
I know this much. We're trapped down here like rats until that cable is in the water.
How about some slime tethering?
That's what I just tried to do. Is that enough cable? Oh. There we go.
Tether it up!
Come on, kid.
The elevator should be working, unless something... Never mind, let's get back to the lobby.
Yay, lights.
Listen, what's that smell?
Over there, come on! Look out, it's the late shift! Yeah, but this is just for help. Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. He's the masked poisoner, Chef DeForest. So nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, man. That'd be okay.
Ooh.
Look out! Above you!
That's it!
Oh, great! A whole mess of them!
That's a good start.
No! Ah. Oh, what the hell hit me? What a dick. Ah.
Up there.
Jesus.
Let him have it. Behind you.
Found it.
On the right.
Not my trap.
Like the psychomass has come to rest about 190 feet above our head.
The 13th floor. This hotel has no 13th floor. None of the grand old hotels do.
Man, they got a strong argument.
We'll split the difference. Egon, you and the tenderfoot go to the 12th floor. Winston and I will check out the 14th. Sir, if you'll please come with us.
Fine, but stay in contact. This place is extraordinarily dangerous. Let's see what's on the 12th floor.
Hey, God, what were you saying earlier about the Mandala?
You mean, why do we keep seeing new ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay. Think of the Mandala as a city bus line. At the bus station, ghosts or waiting passengers are drawn into the system here and trapped. This concentrates their PK energy, which is then eventually forced through to the next node, or station, and so on until it all ends at the final terminus. At each successive bus station, the station manager absorbs some of the energy. This makes the station manager, or node guardian, stronger so that it can keep the ghosts in line and destroy anyone who comes to the station to interfere with the flow. These nodes, or bus stations, gather the power used to feed a central point, thus creating a much bigger threat to our world. Does that make more sense now?
No.
DTTC, totally trapped transit camp. Yeah, you were going strong right up until the passengers got trapped inside the bus station. When is my performance review again? I deserve more stock options.
Well, that was terrifying. Be extremely careful. This is likely to be a point of dangerous concentration. Odd. It's coming from everywhere and nowhere. Impossible to get a significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
He gone. What happened? You lost you for a minute there.
They had a close contact.
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost. Manager says authorities never found her, but
the bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around.
He says the victims were found in a pretty bad state.
The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest.
She seems to have vandalized the room badly, too.
I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state or vandalized.
I think that center is unanimous.
Ray, come in.
Yeah, what's up?
What was the Spider Witch's room number?
1221. After her spree, it was locked up. Till about 5 years ago when we remodeled.
Hear that? Room 1221. I think that... Hey!
Come on!
You're in front of me, bro. Yay, spider webs.
Here they come.
Spirits, they love me. They make me strong.
This floor is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on ours. It's not even utilizing a portal. This is very bad.
My ankles. Goodness, we hardly know each other. What are you? No!
Oh?
It's the ghost world crossing through, happening sooner than we expected. It looks like this is where the node is focused. We can use some help. Ray, are you there? Come in, Ray. Looks like it's up to us. Let's find 1221 and finish this.
How about we have any upgrades I haven't bought yet? Oh, bows and dart. That's arguably good. reduce slime consumption.
Come on.
A mass of hair. Okay. Hey, God, where'd you go? Come to me. She's a giant spider. She's a spooter.
aren't alone.
Yeah, Goobs, we are. Jammit was garbage. Unfortunately. It was pretty bad. You shot me in the back. Whoa. Whoa.
Hey, what?
Whoa.
It's growing stronger. Don't let it power.
Well, it's been a dumpster fire. I rear-ended. No, sorry, I was just trying to marry a new street friend. That sucks, Goob. You alright? Physically, anyway? That'd be great and all if we had any idea where the frick it went. I don't like the fact we have to try and chase this thing down.
Get out of here.
What the hell? That would be great. She always comes straight after me, too. Which I guess makes sense. Protagonist and all, but... I feel like it does not give you nearly enough time to reach her when she's out there. God damn it. Stop moving so much. At least it's not your fault, and it's obvious that way. You won't have to fight insurance so much.
What happened? You all right?
The recruit found the 13th floor, and we shut it down. PKE levels are back to acceptable parameters. This node of the mandala is fully neutralized.
All right. Where are you? We went back down to the 12th floor and couldn't find anything. Everything seems pretty normal.
Looks like we're back in the Ruby Ballroom. We'll meet you at Ecto-1.
Hey, finished the level.
Egan, remind me, why are we driving aimlessly in the fog?
The final node, Beckman. Close it, and we seal the mandala, trapping the ghosts inside.
Sorry to break this to you, Egon, but I just don't see a mandala.
Meh.
You were saying?
Shandor Island. It's here.
Hmm.
Excited about going to Ghost Island. Why don't I just take the boat? I thought I was making a nice gesture. You're giving me the suspicious look. Drop it instantly. Keep going. Nobody enjoys rushing headlong towards their death more than this fellow.
What's the story behind this place, Egon?
The Shandors owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Ivo Shandor used it as a refuge, a lab, and a temple for he and other cult members to worship Gozer.
Ooh. Okay, that's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just swallowed the island whole. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed it.
City's lucky it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
We're lucky now. Soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself into ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
Just another screwed up day at the office.
It appears that we need to take that staircase to get inside.
That's a big hole, and I am not swimming in the Hudson River in November. So, how do you want to get across?
Maybe that crane still works.
Well, if you could get that from over there to over here, make it real quick.
So the fossilized boat wasn't enough. Now you want to activate some pre-Columbian death trap machinery.
Pre-Columbian death trap machinery utilizes an entirely different principle. Good idea.
Look at that. Rookie, move the crane.
All right, swing it around.
Almost. Work it over this way to cover the hole.
Bring it in. Almost there. Whoa. Great.
Yo, new guy.
Good work.
What's with you? You know you only get paid if we live.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
That was awesome. I happen to be turned backwards. It hit me.
Careful, we don't wear helmets.
Guys, there's way too much dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take Marine Ecto 8 out where it's safer.
Don't go too far, Ray. We need you. We're gonna need you really fast.
Aye, aye, Z.
Bye, backup.
Now he's Captain Ahab. Be careful, Ray.
Let's keep moving. We'll find a place where Ray can put in to get us later.
Creepy death statue.
Check this joint.
That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
My apartment used to look like this.
Chandra's public architectural style ranged from federal to Art Deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gozerian.
Oh. Now I see what they mean by early demand.
Doesn't sound good. There's an open door.
Hey, we know those guys.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
Okay, cadet. You first. I've got your back.
Controlled by what chain? Thank you.
Historically, hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut.
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Yeah. Yeah, I hit him to deal with it.
Or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs.
Oh, cutscenes.
Alyssa, I see it.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple turkey. And she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
And she doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe that this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck. Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil. He would have just channeled some of it for good. The things he could have done.
Church, man. Look out! Above you! Stop! Got it! Not much longer.
Good grief.
Check this joint. Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
Hey, where'd the caddy go? Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Here, behind you.
I think the island just ate me. Thank you. Okay. Alright, that doesn't work. I thought maybe I could make like a bridge, but doesn't seem like it. I just chose the wrong direction, I guess. No shit. How do I turn it on, though? Or open it? Or not? I mean, come on. Like, that seems fairly obvious. But did I miss something? Do I have to do on like both sides or something? Was there another one somewhere else? Oh, for God's sakes. I just didn't get down far enough. Like, come on. fun. Boss. Was it? Thought I would have to go close the other gate, but apparently not. The Ghostbusters DVD. That's funny. An item from the future.
I think you're getting closer to me. The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did. Keep looking, man. I've got to be around somewhere in here.
Oh, there we go.
Keep looking, man.
Hey. Ooh, thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there. This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now. This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here. Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about finding people. What is this place? Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, and every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating them? Where's it all coming from? Well, on your review, I think you're really turning some heads back in headquarters. Man, what are these spooks up to? I get the whole Mandala immortality and power thing, but what's up with all the slime? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close. Get me out of this thing. I don't want to be eaten by black slime.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Venk?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well,
you know.
The meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction.
Yeah.
astounding level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, Ivo Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
We're trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...
They probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Why is everything, like, goofy looking? No, there, it's back to normal.
Help! Yo, a little help!
Shh. I think I hear.
Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Big One, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandela node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
Generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We survived 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stopped moving? So far, this Gooby Island has been a slime tether amusement. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man! We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean.
What the hell?
Found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious. The whole room's filling up. Get to higher ground.
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
That just means this is a boss, right?
The stench is horrible.
Smells like the Fulton fishmonger when they've got fish.
Wait, I know that dumpster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mrs. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do. Love.
You don't say. Jesus Christ. Oh, I actually went down. Was it cool?
Did you get any samples? Did it have multiple eyes?
Shut up.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on, Janine? Where's Alyssa?
She's gone. They took her. One minute everything was fine, the next it was chaos. Ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke, and Lestis was out of my favorite tee. You know how I love my Camomile. Well, and...
Okay,
okay. Maybe not the beginning. Start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Okay. Somebody jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
So either there was a mass escape from Rikers,
or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again? Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny. I always knew that Peck was a pencil neck bureaucratic Peck was a new occultist.
But where did he take her?
And where are all the ghosts? Because, no offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Yeah, they would be awfully mad at us.
Exactly. It's generally a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is, where are the Ghostbusters?
Tell you what, kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Can round up some ghosts. Say the girl.
Get back in time.
For now.
Okay, but Ghostbusters ride again.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, hi. You. I told him that if they start evacuating Manhattan, that I don't plan on coming in on Monday. And he says, I've already used all my floating holidays this year, right? I tell him, Dr. Benji, the catastrophic exodus of the city doesn't count as a floating holiday.
Well, that sounds like a good place for me to stop, really. I'm willing to bet that this mission is probably the last mission, and it'll probably still take another hour and a half, and I don't want to do it tonight, so that's it. Joey, Goober, 1UP John, Benji, thanks all for coming in tonight, our clown. I appreciate you guys. Everybody watch it later on VOD or YouTube, appreciate you guys too. And let's see, it's Sunday, Wednesday night. Be back Wednesday night. So, we'll see you guys then. Have a good one.